Hen Vic, Lone Kane, Eden Corradani, Saturn Juno, favourite in one. Up they go, we're away and racing, and three in the centre is quickly away with the jolly up the inside now, showing good early dash as they hit the opening corner. Oh, there's a bit of trouble for the favourite, finding small bit of trouble up front. It's three, Mohane Vicky. One back in second, that's Droopy Zump now on the outside. Four is looking for race room up the centre. They're at the third bend. Three, now one is beginning to explode on the outside now and makes a move up the rail on the inner. It's Droopy Zump who hits the front and is pulling clear as they head to the judge. Six flying home on the outside. It's close, but one holds on. 1-6-4 in the final, 28-84, a rather meaty affair, but the favourite obliges, that's Droopy Zump, in race number 2.